it wasn't going to find people in there, so if that's the only one that's going to stay, we will be fine. That's 747-8.
APU selector. Off.
Frankfurt ground DLH 112-3 requesting the end of pushback.
DLH 112-3 request to end pushback received.
Frankfurt ground DLH 112-3 with whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
DLH 112-3 taxi to and hold short of runway 18 using taxiway November 17 November. Contact tower on 118.78 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 18 using taxiway November 17 November DLH 1123.
Frankfurt ground Singapore 26 requesting pushback. Singapore 26 pushback request accepted.
Frankfurt Tower DLH 112-3 ready for IFR departure runway 18.
DLH 112-3, hold short runway 18. Traffic is generic on short final.
Hold short runway 18 DLH 1123.
Lufthansa 1058 contact center on 127.6. Good day. DLH 112 tree altimeter tree 0.151027 at 15. Cleared for takeoff runway 18.
Cleared for takeoff runway 18 DLH 112 tree.
Okay, guys, we're on approach into Malé. Oops. Those thrust levers are almost at idle. That's the runway. There we go. There we go. I guess we're actually going to do a quick thing. Due to issues with lag, I have turned it down to low end, so I'll just turn it back to high end. Watch as the nose drops. go. Now to line up. Too high, we're way too high. I don't know why, but I get the feeling we've got some quite strong crosswinds. I don't really like the fact that I cannot see. Are the lights just floating? Yeah, that's a glitch, because those lights are definitely in the sky. That's what was throwing me off. Yep, that's odd. That's what was confusing me. Yep, we're still too high. We did a bounce, we did a bounce, we did a bounce. There we go. So yeah, that's the gate, that was a flight. From Cologne, no, not Cologne. From Frankfurt to Malé. I'm bothered, I'm bothered, I feel goodbye.